mocking someone and how Allah Azza wa Jalla created him. The way his nose is, the way his nose is he in control of that? The way his eyes have been created, the way his ears are, making jokes of him saying dwarf ears. Or he looks like this, or he looks like that. That's how Allah created him. So if you're now insulting something that doesn't have control over itself, who in reality are you insulting? Allah Azza wa Jal, right? That's how deep it is. That's how profound it is.